If you have cracked your UGC NET exam and you are wondering what are your options, then this video is for you guys. Hello everyone, I am Saveri and I am your mentor for your UGC NET Economics exam. I have done my graduation from SRCC, Masters from CESP JNU, and for the past 1 year I have been working with Indian Statistical Institute as a research associate. So let's start with our video and solve all your queries. So let's start with listing all our options. So the first option that you have is of assistant professorship. Secondly, you could take up a job with a corporation which has economics in its background. Thirdly, you could start with your PhD research. And fourthly, you could start a RAship in different university just like I did. So let's start with our assistant professorship job. So once you register yourself to the ad hoc panel of different university, whichever you like, then you could start with your assistant professorship job after cracking the interview. Once you do that and you have realized working there that teaching is your passion, you could look up for PhD opportunities to make this job more permanent. And by doing that, you could carry forward with your assistant professorship for a longer period of time. The next option that you have is to join a corporation which has economics as its background. So you could look up jobs on LinkedIn, etc. And you could get a really nice job in economics field. There are plenty of companies those are looking for really good economics students who have really good hold on their concepts and softwares like Python, R and Stata. Thirdly, you could start your research, your PhD research with your university, whichever you like. And for that, you need to take a entrance exam and clear the interview. Once you are thinking of PhD, you must know, you should not just know what is the subject that you want to study, but also the given research field, exact research field. So for that, what you can do is start with your fourth option, that is start with the RAship, like I did. So I started my RAship with Indian Statistical Institute, and it was a great experience. So I started working on environmental economics, behavioral sciences and political economics. So it was a great exposure and it grilled me and made me realize what is the kind of research that I want to do in future. So once you take your RAship, you must know that for that you should have a UGC NET economics crack. That actually adds up to your CV and it helps you to get to know your professor a little better. So these are your options. I hope this will give you a clarity that what you should do after this. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and thank you very much and keep preparing. All the very best. Thank you.